everyone, and welcome to Toronto. Two teams just on the outside looking in for the Stanley Cup playoffs. But Ray Ferraro, a lot more going on here tonight. Two players who electrified the National Hockey League this season.
It almost seems like a bunch of bit actors supporting the Stars. And the Stars are these two teenagers who are off to remarkable starts in their NHL seasons. 28 goals each, Laine and Matthews.
Before your 19th birthday, Raven, Patrick in the NHL, probably not in the list.
No, they're...
Sharp angle shot, hell of a head screen, and they score! Leo Komarov from the sideboard, sneaks that by Hellebuck, and Toronto has the lead, 1:02 in.
And Komarov just shovels this from the goal line, it hits Hellebuck, who's not sharp, not squeezed tight together, it ricochets off him and into the net. They gave up 3 goals or more in 16 of 19 games in those 2 months.
Now a pass for Lebo, busting in, Lebo in, shoots, Hellebuck makes the stop, rebound goes to Komarov. West for San Jose, LA and Anaheim. Here's Scheifele, swings it rink wide, Laine scores! Patrick Laine, just like that, ties the game.
As soon as Mark Scheifele got this puck, Laine pivots his hips and he sets up the tee. He wants the puck, he knows where it has to be, and Scheifele delivers perfectly.
Gardner's pass, turn over to Wheeler. Wheeler plays it across, Ehlers in, shoots, and Anderson makes a quick save on that. In the corner, Stewart got tied up there by Brown. Plays it for Van Riemsdyk, back in front. Oh, what a chance for Bozak, turned away by Hellebuck. Rebound, funneled in front by Brown. And that was blocked by Stewart. William Nylander feeds it back at the point, Zaitsev. Long wrist shot, trying to find a stick, great chance for Matthew, turned away by Hellebuck. Bouncing puck goes to Zaitsev, his clearing attempt to the line, but not out. Kept alive by Lowry. Lowry drops it down to Perreault. Matthew Perreault back for Bufflin. Dustin Bufflin in wide, shoots, Anderson makes the save, rebound, loose in front, score! Poked home, looks like Brandon Ryan Little got the last touch. A power play goal gives the Jets a 2-1 lead. Face off, one back to Bufflin. Feeds across to Perreault. Perreault has some room, walks in and shoots at the goalpost, ragging off the pipe. And Wheeler has it back. Wheeler for Bufflin. Shoot, scores! Tipped in front,
that,
another power
that
play
may
goal.
Get waved off, guys. That's going to get reviewed
the
right away.
The Leafs are arguing right away as Riley is talking to McCauley.
That strikes me. First glance, I haven't seen a highlight that this is going to be waved off, but we'll get another look at it. This is going to be Little's deflection. That looks like it's too high for me.
In return, we have a high stick goal, so we have no goal.
There you go, just like that. Ehlers hangs onto it. Patan. With time in the corner. 10 seconds to go on the power play. Drop back, Scheifele, a quick drive, and Anderson hangs out of that with Patan digging for the rebound. Bouncing puck in the slot, and Ehlers flips that ahead. And behind Gardner comes Wheeler. Blake Wheeler is stopped by Anderson. What a panic save there by Frederick Anderson on Blake Wheeler.
Like their ability to produce is one thing. To be as consistent and effective as in as many nights as they have is really, really remarkable.
Now a lead pass, Kadri loses it, but scores! Nazem Kadri ties the game!
Riley shoots this puck up the boards, it's bouncing around, and Lebo is able to get the puck on the bounce to Kadri, who displays some really nice hands to pull it forehand to backhand.
Knocked down by Zaitsev, was trying to draw a penalty there. At the point is Morris, he tees it up and shoots, scores! Josh Morris, he fires it home! And the Jets are back on top.
From his reaction, I think Nikolaj Ehlers, and he's jumping up and down on the ice. I think Ehlers has broken a long drought. He had no points in his previous 8 games. This will be Ehlers' 20th goal of the season.
Chris crossing with Brown. Nylander steps away from Armia. Works his way in. William Nylander centers it. They score! Leo Komarov with a sweet feed from Nylander.
And for Leo Komarov, he came in today with 1 goal in 21 games. He's got 2 tonight. But this is a thing of beauty by William Nylander. Oh, Belchiori just got rocked twice on this shift. Martin and Kadri.
And now a chance for Perreault, turned away there by Anderson. Centering pass goes back to Laine, he shoots, scores!
Oh, Lebo gets caught turning away from the puck. Lebo standing right beside Laine. He turns away. Laine doesn't make any mistake, and this has turned into a wild second period. no Mike Hoffman, and a 2-1 win again in New Jersey.
Soshnikov in, fires, Hellebuck makes the save. Looks back to Matthews. Gardner with time. Swings it back, Matthews in, fires, hammered it wide, rebound, score! The Islanders power play goal, tie game!
Matthews rifles one wide, and William Nylander, after a gorgeous assist on the power play in the second period, is going to dunk in his seventh power play goal of the season.
Now Kadri works in. Kadri centers the grid chance. Komarov hit the goal post. Komarov hit the pipe, thought it was in. And Lauer with a face off, but the Jets can't clear it out. Zaitsev back for Levo. In shoot, tap by Kadri with a low to the side of the net and couldn't tap it home. Crossy goes to Ehlers. Final seconds down the period. Ehlers in, shoots and deflects wide. Lion A back with it. Trying to lob that towards the goal. It's blocked by Komarov. And now the Jets will have a minute and 35 seconds of power play time to carry over into overtime. To Matthew Perreault, jumping in his Wheeler with him. In comes Perreault, walks in, Wade shoots, Anderson makes the save. Now back goes to Bufflin, fans on the one-timer. Nylander pokes in it. He's got Matthews streaking ahead. Trying to fight him with that pass, knocked down by Perreault. And Matthews back for it. Up ahead to Gardner, he's got Nylander with him. Gardner, Ian, Wade, shoots, scores! Jake Gardner, overtime winner, and Toronto takes it 5-4.
What an entertaining night here at the ACC. Jake Gardner finishes this.
And once again, rookies are the story of the night.